Alrighty, everybody. Good morning. Good morning. Welcome back. Thank you for coming for a special Valentine's Day edition of Ernie's Journey. I hope y'all will be my Valentine. Aww. Whatever. Alright. Anyway, you guys know how that goes. Check it out. We got a friendly little horse over here. It's already coming over to say, hey, hi, what you doing? They always just stare. Anyway, here we are, 4 miles, leaving the town of Kamado, going 4 miles, about 3.5 of it is uphill, so that's going to be a bit of a climb today, but that's no big deal. You can see also that I'm on the wrong side of the road, but that's temporary. I've got an escort coming. He was running a little late. Another officer was driving by, and he went ahead and gave me my ride, dropped me off, and I'm starting my walk a bit early. And my escort that's inbound is about 30 minutes out. He's going to join me wherever I am up here. So he'll be with me for the rest of it. I imagine he'll catch up to me in about a mile, maybe a little more, mile and a half into it. Anyway, that's what we're doing. This is the outskirts of Kamado. Looks like everywhere else around Kamado, doesn't it? Yeah, that's cool though. Right up here, I don't know if you can tell on the road, but right up there, the top of that big hill, there's more hill than that. That's only half of it. Starting up there, I'm back into the trees for a little bit. So that's gonna be cool. So, or not trees, but bigger bushes and stuff. There's more vegetation coming. Yeah. All right, you heard enough of me. You've seen enough of this. Let's get to walking. Let's get to taking some pictures. And let's get to running, Ernie, running. All right, y'all. Happy Valentine's Day again. Thanks for being here. We'll talk to you guys in 4 miles. Peace out.
Bites the dust. Another one busted dust. Ow! Another one busted dust. Hey, hey! Another one busted.